What is up, my Moon Tribe? I'm Haley, and welcome back to Moon Tribe Tarot. This is, going to be for the star sign of Libra for December 10th to the 20th of December 2020. Take what resonates, and leave behind what does not. If you'd like to book a personal reading with me, where your messages will 100% correlate to your story, because they are specifically for you in mind, you can find all the information, how to reach me for a reading, in the description box down below. If you like the content that I make and you would like to support me, please go smash the like and subscribe buttons. Without any further ado, I've already gone and pulled your cards off camera like always for you, Libra, so let's get right into the reading. We got the Two of Pentacles, we got the Lovers, Major Arcana, and we got the Page of Coins as an outcome card. So let's break this down. The Two of Pentacles represents a situation in which it's kind of a card about stressors. It represents an indication of balancing more than one thing at once. It represents balancing work, home, sex life, whatever. It represents balancing more than one thing at once. I feel like you have multiple things that you are trying to balance, and I think the most probable thing that is going to be the reason you're juggling this is because I definitely see a direct relationship here with the Lovers. The Lovers is less so actually an indication of a relationship and more so a choice to have that. I feel like it is the hard choice or the large choice to make when it comes to what you need in a relationship, what you need with this person. It is making a choice that might not be the easiest. And I think this is what's weighing on you the most during this period of time. I think that you really do want this, but I feel like you are a little bit worried that you are juggling too much. Now, I don't get super worried about this. Like, I don't see this as, oh my god, there's large fears here, and it's going to be something that you can't do. I just think that you are looking at this at a bigger perspective, and you are like, you know, I'm kind of taking a lot on at my job right now. I'm an essential worker. I'm doing this, and this, and I have somebody coming into my life, and I have to kind of decide what I want right now. What do I need right now? And the Two of Pentacles is a card that represents that you are juggling the situation really, really well for what it is right now, but eventually you have to choose to put something down or something will be dropped from you. If you think about juggling, that's not going to be maintained forever. You're eventually going to have to put the bowling pins down, etc. However, specifically in this case for you, Libra, I think that the choice to be made is going to be one that is prosperous for your emotional for your emotional well-being, and I think that it is going to be a choice to see where this goes with this person. I specifically say that because even though I do get the Pentacles for financial stability, they also come to me when they're coming up for something that is emotionally stable. It is a prosperity card, and people coming into your life can definitely make you feel prosperous, so that is why I'm reading it for this. I think that you are going to be choosing to go down this direction with this person and offer some sort of new beginning. This person is either going to be offering this, or you are going to be coming in saying, hey, let's work on this together, let's see where this goes. The messenger always comes in with, well, it depends on the suit if it's good or bad news, but the Page of Coins is good news. I think the only bad news is the Page of Swords, but it's always some sort of news about usually a new beginning, about something coming in. So I think that this is steady progress. It doesn't have to be a full commitment, but it can be the equal of saying, I'm going through a lot right now. I understand that I'm going through a lot, and there are certain things that I need in this relationship, or I need in order to make this work, and I need you to be very patient with me. But if you are willing to overlook some of these things that I'm going through, and you are willing to be with me for them, and you're not going to be shied away from them, I would be willing to work with you to see where this goes. That's the type of energy I get, and that's the type of conversation I feel will be taking place for you. This looks like it's going good, so I'm not going to pull extra and make it bad. So I think that this looks, for the time, from the 10th to the 20th, this looks like it goes somewhere good. It is going to be the initial beginnings, but I do think some sort of choice is going to be had here that will be prosperous for both of you. Good shit. I love seeing this here for you, Libra. I love you. I will see you on the flip side. Peace out.